Hello, this is We Are Now Watching Lupin episode 4. When is part 2 coming out, man? I am desperately waiting for it. So, in the last episode, Lupin, Sane found out that Dumas is not the real villain, but merely a misguided individual. He was looking out for his family, but he also took a bribe, you know? He took the bribe or whatever, but the guy had a lot of power, I understood, Mr. Pellegrino, but he could have said no, but he didn't. And so I like how Sane took him out with truth. Dumas taken out with the truth of things. Let his own words seal his fate. That was good. That was an awesome way to take the dude out. I almost thought that he might join him, but, well, probably not. Not at this point. Anyway, now we go. Now, Asane will goes after the real threat, which is Mr. Pellegrino. Now we know who actually tied him. Who actually sent his father, who sealed his father's fate, and now he's. Now the son has come back to freaking find out why. Take him down. Okay. This is Lupin episode 4. Let's do it. Alright, Sonny. Let's see what you got. What's your next movie?
La situation est sous contrôle.
Ouais, c'est bon, c'est bon.
What did you say? I'll get you. Oh,
bon.
The tower time.
Le périmètre est clean. J'ai tout vérifié.
Is that the guy? Is that Dumont? Dumont?
La quoi, tu me reconnais pas? Sans mes lunettes?
Oh shit, I was hoping he'd come back. Oh my gosh. Yeah, because he was in his office. The point thing.
Tu veux faire tomber Pellegrini? Il y a une femme qui s'appelle Fabienne Berriot qui peut t'aider.
Berriot.
C'est une journaliste. Il y a quelques années, elle a failli le couler.
Is that her? Is that Leaks? She look...
J'accuse!
Homeless or something.
Non, 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 tout va bien.
At least she didn't leave him or anything. Looks like they're still together. I feel bad for him because he really does. You can tell he really does love his wife. Like, they take it. People take advantage of him with that. He does his studies. That was a cool time skip. So yeah, so we don't know how long it's been, but I'm guessing he's already in the house. He read the book. He formulated a plan, and he's already in the and he's already here. How should we respond to this?
N'ayez pas peur.
Mais de quoi? J'ai pas peur, hein?
She don't give a shit.
J'ai plus l'âge, j'ai plus la force.
That's too old.
Si t'as l'intention de piquer un truc, tu vas être déçu, hein?
Je sais que vous êtes Fabienne Berriot.
Non, Fabienne Berriot, elle habitait ici, mais plus maintenant.
Pellegrini?
Accusé.
Bon, ok.
She must
oui,
say that a lot.
Je lui ai appris à aboyer quand il entendait ce nom-là, mais c'est vieux, ça.
C'est pas possible.
She told him to bark with that name.
Vous êtes... Ah, qui t'a envoyé juste pour vérifier si j'étais toujours au fond du trou? Bon, bah t'as vu, j'y suis. Allez, bonne journée.
Il y a 25 ans, elle a piégé mon père. Et mon père s'est pendu de honte. Vous êtes la seule à lui avoir tenu tête. J'ai besoin de vous.
Non, je suis désolé. Ce type a des appuis partout. Il est intouchable.
Un grand classique des aventures de Lupin. Et puis les pseudos utilisés par notre suspect, que ce soit Paul Cernin ou Luz Perenna. Les...
Non, parce que maintenant que vous en parlez, ça me revient. Le type qui m'a enlevé, il portait un haut de forme et un monocle.
He's making fun of it. Because he's...
On a récupéré un paquet d'images de caméras.
He's literally lying to him because he knows the guy is really onto it.
Comment vous m'avez retrouvé?
Une bonne journaliste ne révèle jamais ses sources.
Vous avez changé d'avis?
Pellegrini m'a volé ce que j'avais de plus précieux, ma carrière. Je vais t'aider.
Vous êtes sûr?
Un peu d'adrénaline, ça peut pas me faire de mal.
I like this lady.
Je vais laisser gagner.
Moi aussi, il faut que je puisse te faire confiance. Tu peux me dire ton nom?
Guillaume Berla. Ok, je m'appelle Jean Daspry.
Dernier essai, sinon tu te débrouilles sans moi.
Diop, je m'appelle Hassan Diop.
Enchanté.
Un informateur qui doit me déposer un dossier, c'est un type bizarre, mais une source en béton, son info vaut de l'or.
Alors, le problème, c'est qu'il a un peu la trouille.
D'accord, madame la comte. Mais il est en train de se barrer, là.
Ah ben, vous le rattrapez, du con.
Oui, oui. monsieur. Voilà, et vous prenez tout de
suite. Tu vois, là, le type, là.
Ouais.
C'est un informateur top niveau.
Ah ouais?
Ouais, tiens.
Il en avait maladie.
Quel gars, là, maintenant?
T'es sûr?
Ah oui.
Monsieur! Monsieur,
il est flingué ton logiciel.
Ça va, c'est pas ça.
Personne différente.
C'est ça, different face.
C'est un peu comme si le gars pouvait changer d'apparence.
Non, mais
quoi,
non,
c'est vrai.
La situation a évolué de mon côté. Si vous voulez mes armes, faudra payer le double.
Non, wow, c'est quoi, he's like arms dealer.
Je vous préviens. Je m'en moque, moi, de qui achète les armes et dans quelle main elles vont atterrir.
Ce sont des armes vendues par Pellegrini qui ont attaqué l'ambassade de France.
Et si ça se trouve, c'est avec l'argent d'assurance du collier qu'il a acheté ses armes.
Holy shit, that's
balance l'info.
Stuff.
On crée un compte Twitter et dans 24 heures, tout le monde saura qui est Pellegrini. Ouais.
Oh, on fait un cours d'économie, là.
C'est très bien.
C'est un repas de charité, pas de finance.
Il faut qu'ils aient confiance et il faut que ça soit fiscalement intéressant.
Ce soir?
Ouais, j'ai un apéro avec des copines. Enfin, si elles m'ont entendu. Bon, Raoul est dans sa chambre, hein. À plus tard.
Quel rencard?
Bah... Le gars qu'elle voit ce soir, c'est pas la première fois.
Non, mais c'était sur les copines, là, ce soir.
She said.
Ah ouais? Tu l'as rencontré, déjà?
Bah, il a dormi à la maison.
Quoi? Quand?
Je rigole. Mais, tu sais, maman, elle parle.
Ouais!
Elle parle.
Arrête de faire genre tu t'en fous, là. Ça me saoule. Boum, hey. Pleine tête. T'es trop nul.
Oui, c'est sur le point de...
Nauséabonde. Et anonyme. Et cette rumeur met en cause mon intégrité et celle de mon entreprise.
Fabien.
Normalement, celui qui se fait... Si votre cas, prouvez-le.
Vous avez le sang des victimes de Kuala Lumpur sur les mains.
Je vous remercie.
Sacré bonne femme.
She riled him up. Who is that?
Vous avez été top.
Ah. Oh, mais qu'est-ce que c'était une
con. Il y a un des gars Pellegrini qui a essayé de me suivre.
Quoi?
Non, mais t'en fais pas, je l'ai semé.
Vous êtes sûr?
You should be worried.
Écoute, je sais comment semer une filature.
Allez au boulot.
Mais et vous avez une forte capacité à vous foutre de ma gueule. Le collier a été volé il y a 3 semaines. Bon, vous deux, vous avez 1 semaine, pas plus.
Comment ça, nous deux?
Vous m'avez compris.
Because the other guy is too close. He knows it. He knows he's lying.
En fait, c'est pour vous. Pour vous remercier.
Mais j'ai pas besoin de récompense.
J'espère que ça vous redonnera l'envie d'écrire.
Oh, tu sais, Hassan, la première fois que t'es venu chez moi...
Ah, avec nous ce soir, Salvatore. Salvatore, bonsoir.
Wow.
Vous apparaissez pour la première fois à visage découvert.
La situation a évolué de mon côté. Ça ne me plaît pas plus qu'à vous. Voulez que l'affaire se fasse, vous devez tenir votre parole. Je vous préviens tout de suite, messieurs, on arrête tout.
Yep, I knew it was gonna be that easy.
Oh. Restez avec nous.
Enfoiré!
Combien il t'a payé?
Ça va, votre numéro de complotiste.
Sans vous, merde.
Oh, oh shit!
Je suis pas sûre, mais... Enfin, je pense que c'est Hassan. Hassan
oh
Diop.
Non.
Tu sais, le fils de Babacar.
Oh, shit.
On pensait que t'avais compris à l'époque. Cette fois, je vais être plus clair.
Il est où?
Une bonne journaliste ne révèle jamais ses sources.
She would never leave the dog out there.
Fabien.
I knew it. I knew it. Oh, I really liked her. She was really cool. altered the video. They paid the media off. They tried to kill him. They killed her. And if he hadn't shown up at her doorstep, she wouldn't have gotten killed. He's gonna blame himself for it. The book. Look at the book. Kyuze, tell him about the book. The last thing she was doing. The other guy didn't know about it, so.
Tu sais faire la différence entre le bien et le mal. Et tu ne renonces jamais, malgré le danger et les forces qui tentent de t'arrêter. Pour ton père, pour ta famille, pour nous, on va se battre à ça. Ton ami Fabienne.
Toi? I'm the speaker. But someday
you understand. Wow, that was so terrible. I really like that lady. She was awesome. This episode, we were dealt a lethal blow as the Empire strikes back. You know what I mean? We got to see why it's not that easy to take out Mr. Pellegrin. He has dealt with people trying to take him down forever. So you can't just show up all of a sudden and that would be enough. There is lots of evidence out there to prove he has done terrible things, but he has a team of people behind him, protecting him, the media, and probably the police force. Everybody is probably working for this dude. Yeah, he knows everybody. He knows how to get everybody on his side by pressure and money and whatnot. He has too much power. He can do whatever he wants. And Asane has got to show him that he can't. But he lost another one in the fight. I do like, though, that we're getting allies in unexpected places. He might actually have more allies in the police force than even he realizes. I like how Dumas is going to stay in the story, looks like. And he is going to help him. He feels guilty for the things he had put him through. And that he never should have taken that deal. And he doesn't like living under the boot of Pellegrin. And if you can at least help him by... The fact that he did it on his own, too, okay? He wasn't forced to. Nobody threatened his wife or anything. He chose to defend. He chose to lie to his own people about who he saw so they can't identify the guy. Because he could identify him. He knows who he is. But he feels bad for what happened. And so because of that, this guy could have turned in Asane so easily. But he didn't. He didn't. He even assigned the wrong people to the job so they can never find him. Awesome. I like that. I like how he's getting allies in unsuspecting places. Having the police chief as a... I think he was a police chief, right? As your ally is a huge, huge, huge deal. It would be a huge help to Asane. That would go a long way to taking down our Pellegrin. And then we have the other police officer who is catching up, who knows now who he's looking for. He knows he's looking for Asane. He's the only guy looking for the right person. But will he join him, or is he gonna bring him down? Will he bring him down, or does he feel like he's too smart? He has to eventually realize that Asane is on his side, is doing the right thing here. You know, he's just trying to find the real. He's trying to uncover the real conspiracy, the real bad guys behind all this stuff. And it's the guys that you're probably working for. Anyway, freaking awesome. And we also see a bit of his personal life, how he is. She didn't tell him she was going with the guy or whatever. I kind of figured that might be what that was. But, you know, it's like he lives that other life. And so, you know, you can't have both, like. He can't do both. So if he's going to live his thief life and all that, he's going to lose her. And she's going to go out and do other things. He still has his son, but, you know, I think he still cares about her. But I don't know what he's going to do with that yet. I don't know. I think she does care about him, too. But, you know, it just might not be one of those things. It might not work out that way for them. I like Dumont. I like Asane. I like that lady. And it's too bad she got. But I knew she was gonna get killed. We needed to see how powerful Pellegrin is. This was to show what he can do, you know. But she went down fighting. She went down the way she lived her life, man. So hey, you know, you can't. She don't feel too sorry for her, because she wouldn't want you to feel sorry for her. I just know she would be that kind of lady. Ah, that was awesome. I'll see you guys in the next episode of Lupin. Thanks for watching. And that is